was able to open the door, but she said she couldn't walk, so I told my partner we're just going to drag her. I advised the other unit to get the driver out, and then they were able to get her out, and then right at that point, the whole car started to go up.
This just goes to show what, the training and the respect the LAPD and the LAFD both deserve for saving lives. They do this on a daily basis, and this is the first time I've done this in 15 years.